Okay, it has a totally different look to it based on the mat.
There's a yellow.
You can see it looks so much different. Here's a brighter yellow. And here's what it looked like in the green. And that's about the size of it. Here's my favorite color for mats, actually. It usually highlights something I put in there. Now, in retrospect, you know, some lines could have been a lot thicker. You could actually make this whole thing thicker. In fact, maybe I'll just do that. You can see the difference on how it'll look. I do that all the time. It's just on the camera to try to do it very quickly. I mean, because a portion of my work is the fact that it gets done quickly. I mean, the whole thing could take a couple of short minutes. But I'm taking my time here. This is completely unrehearsed, this one, so, you know, doesn't mean I haven't made very similar ones, because I have. But, you know, how many different colors are there? Of course, you can always make it nicer with more of this nice yellow in it. And this can go on and on. We could just keep making it better and better. Just by adding and adding. But we won't. That's the whole, that's the baby.